My name is Topher White. I'm a technologist using recycled mobile technology to protect rainforests around the world. Deforestation is rampant throughout the world. It's actually the second largest contributor to climate change. And so much of this is actually industrial scale black market logging, which is the gateway activity to so much more. And there are local communities that don't benefit from this and can be mobilized to actually stop it. So we can take an old cell phone, the ones everyone throws away, and we can put them high up in the trees in the rainforest. They can listen to all the sounds, and we can pick out, using artificial intelligence, the sounds of chainsaws, logging trucks, or really any species. And then we have local partnerships with tribes or NGOs or groups, and we can send alerts to them. They can actually show up and stop the stuff in real time on the ground. The truth is that these forests are some of the most amazing ecosystems that remain on this planet. They're endangered, but they're also still very vibrant. And with our system and with other things we're building, we can pull out some of the best insights. We can make whole new discoveries. We can make what's happening in these forests matter to people around the world.